Try that again. Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Here Comes the Pain Season Mode. We are all the way to August already. And, we've accomplished a fair amount. I can't remember if we're still tag champs or not. I wish I could remember. I think we lost them. I don't know. But either way, we get to move on, and we're almost to SummerSlam now. Oh yeah, I was doing my own little thing for a month, wasn't I? Wasn't that what it was? So I think I'm still one half the tag champs, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah, because we just had like that weird little thing where I was like with Victoria or whatnot. Let's see, I could talk to Triple H. I do want to see if I have enough attributes for anything. Not quite yet. I'm getting there. I'm going to turn this down one more notch, at least in my ears. Which is at a 2. It goes up to 100. It's at a 2. Just so it's not overpowering in my ears and I can hear myself think. Let's go pick a fight with Triple H. We are, of course, hot shit. He's a little busy. Oh, shit. It's Scott Steiner. Great start already. Look, it's the genetic freak. Freakzilla. Big pop-up pump. I feel like you could say everything, like, ironically, like Adult Swim. Like, people who are trying to sound angry, but they sound like it sounds so rehearsed. Like, never mind that. I'm sick of you getting in my face. My freaks are waiting for a match between Big Papa Pump and The Game. I don't know why I'm using like a 50s voice. I came here to kick your ass. Well, a match with you doesn't really fit into my schedule, and I'll prove it to you. How about competing in a bodybuilding competition? It's going to go like this. Pose for pose, me and you. Head to head, one on one, doing it all. Let's compete now. Meet me in the ring. I wonder how long I can just have them uncomfortably stare at me until they... I wonder if they'll just do that forever if I don't actually... if I don't actually do anything. There'll just be Triple H's big forehead and Scott Steiner and all them just kind of staring at me like this. Okay. You should come too. Oh boy. Are you ready? Hit the light. Let's start. Oh, this is the dumbest thing. Man, I didn't care about this when it actually aired. I sure as shit don't care about it now. Good God. Oh God. Oh God. They don't look so angry at each other as much as they want to just kiss each other. fuck it, Triple H. There you go. I should have told him Steiner, but he probably would have punched me. Oh well. Yeah, now kiss. Oh, I don't even have a match. I'm not even in this. Christian won a TLC Fatal 4-Way against Nash, Goldberg, and Jericho. Huh. Yeah, it's like, man, I didn't even give a shit about the Triple H Steiner pose down bullshit. Even when it actually aired on TV, I certainly don't give a shit about it now that it's in a video game. Puppies! What do you want? Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Oh, man. Come on. You know, Trish, I was watching your match the other night. You were there in your bra and panties. It's just an image I haven't gotten out of my mind ever since. And the other night at the pay-per-view, just the way you won your match. I mean, you just looked like such a woman. She is a woman. When, what does that mean? Wait. I'm sure you saw my match. My flappy man titties flying all over the ring as I desperately try not to lose my hair. It makes me feel like a man to know that I'm desperately trying to hold back the clock while my skin sags even more. I just wanted you to know, Space Mountain needs a little bit of maintenance in order to get going, but you should really get on it. Back away from him, old man. Yeah. This time I'm gonna beat your ass. Oh boy. Oh no. Ric Flair wants to fight me. Wow. Okay. Oh god. I kept hitting circle because it's like, oh yeah. No, that's totally not the strike button. Not in this game. Oh god. What the fuck? Oh, I hate this. Here we go. Come on. Now he's got to sit here and be... There we go. Whoops, that's the ref. What the fuck? I'm really not liking this. There we go. Oh, God! Bullshit. Bullshit. Come on. Oh my god damn. Powerbomb his ass through the floor. What? Oh, I'm really not a big fan of this right now. I forgot how to leave, by the way, too. That'd be fun to do, go elsewhere. There we go. It's like, I'm done with you. Oh, this area. Oh, shit. This fucking area. Come here. Come on. Come on. Ooh, ooh! Just, speaking of kissing. Oh, no, too far. Oh! Wrecked his day, though. I'll wreck anyone's day. Oh, God! How did he go through that? I guess I won't ask questions, but I'll come down. No, okay, that's not exactly how I wanted to come down, but sure. Come on. Come on. This little fuck nugget. Come on. God damn it. Fucking... Come on. Oh my god, I just... There! Jesus Christ! What?! Ah, fucking bullshit. Come on. I know I got this. It's just a fight with Flair. Let's go. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, that's not gonna happen, but... That was pretty good. I felt like that was pretty good. That being said, I'm gonna climb up and force him to come fight me. Fight me, IRL, buddy boy. Oh, Jesus. Boom. Come on, you asshole. I'm just gonna fucking wreck Flair with everything here. I don't remember what that does. That's alright. Oh my god. Oh no! Thought I had it. There we go. Just destroy his fucking head. Oh boy. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Oh.
1, 2, 3.
There you go. Hey Jack, the Bang Dream game, is that the game that had the covers that you were showing me? Oh, I already went back there. That was Trish. I did good. Scott Steiner and Trish versus Randy Orton and Jazz. Shawn Michaels versus The Rock. We at least get to see it. There we go. Okay. Well, that's cool. A whole lot of nothing going on right now. We got The Rock wrestling. Wonder why I can't defend my tag belts right now. Wouldn't mind having some matches instead of just beating the shit out of Ric Flair backstage, throwing him through shit. Let's see. Nah, there's nobody to go talk to. That being said, let's do that. We're getting there. Cool. I assume that's an Android app. I'll have to check that out. God, am I not gonna have anything right now? Where is The Rock? He showed up to face Shawn Michaels in a submission match, and then I get, like, next to nothing. I have to go pick fights with Lesnar if I want to get on the show. They just don't have anything for me. There's, like, nothing I can do right now. Can I, like, try to take somebody else's belt? Alright, the hardcore title. Let's go. I'll do a little bit of something. Cool. I'm just doing SmackDown. Yeah. Since I started pretty late, I wasn't really planning on doing too much as it is. Kind of tired. I don't know, it depends. Maybe I should install a PMG guide on how to get set up. Oh, okay. Maybe I'll play a rhythm game at some point. That's alright, I only got like, what, a couple more days until Senran Kagura? Then I'll have something new to play. I gotta, like, force myself onto the show. Oh, when I hear Kane's theme. His fucking Finger 11 theme was great. Jesus Christ. Oh, this is old school theme. What? Wait. Was did he not have his finger? No, he definitely had his finger 11 theme by this point because he's unmasked. What? One more day? I mean, yeah, I guess technically. One more day. But, like, it won't be open until, you know, when they usually unlock Steam games on Friday, which is, like, noonish. So I consider it, like, 2 days because I'm not going to be able to get to it until, oh, God, it's doing it in the, whoops. Oh, God, why does he have one of those already? Oh, my God, I'm going to get so wrecked, aren't I? Oh, God, I was trying to do that. Don't steal my gimmick. Alright, I'm gonna do the asshole strats. Oh boy! Well, this is not good. This is not good. Calling out the champion of your choice. Always, that seems to work. Wait, that doesn't... Oh, come on, there you go. Kick out at one. Fuck your finish, kid. I was like, wait a minute, that doesn't happen in this game. There you go. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I fucked up. There we go. Oh, shit. Ah, I still caught a big enough piece of him. There we go. I'm just gonna taunt my happy ass off. Oh boy. There you go. Thought that was a woman with the black cloth on his head. No, that's just Kane's, like, unmasked phase where he was... Yeah, Kane's unmasked phase was weird. I mean, he was unmasked for a while, but, like, the stuff right after he first got unmasked was odd. Wow! A, the fact he was able to do that to Kane, and B, the fact that, like, Kane just sold, like, he reversed it like a goddamn cruiserweight. Hey, Turk, how's it going? Oh boy, that's the wrong guy. What? Oh, that's bullshit. Oh boy. I thought I was... Might have been a good thing that I... shat on the ref. Oh no. Nope. What? Oh my God. I just got shat on in this match. God damn it. I'm gonna try it again, like, next week. Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep doing it. And then I'm gonna beat the shit out of him with weapons. That's how that's gonna work. That was not good. That was really not good. I'm gonna work on that. I'm gonna work on that for next time. A cage match between Goldust and Lance Storm is what, highlighted. Yeah. I wonder if we're doing anything for SummerSlam. Hey, look, SummerSlam, guys. Kane is definitely OP. Ooh, Kane or Eddie? Oh, shit. Now let's talk to Kane. Well, if it isn't Mac, you'll never be able to beat me. You're just not good enough. Go ahead and take a shot at me. Fuck it. Are we fighting now? You showed some ruthless aggression. Yeah. Ruthless aggression. Oh, no more Eddie. Can I request a title shot? Yeah. Scheduled a hardcore title match in the middle of SummerSlam. I'm that match on the card. three matches, and I get it. The hardcore title's on the line. There we go. This time I'm gonna beat the shit out of him with weapons. That's how this whole thing's gonna work. I wanna see my awesome SummerSlam entrance. Yeah, Rodney Mac. Yeah, I'm here at SummerSlam. It's typical WWE booking, too. I just lost to him like 6 nights ago for the hardcore title, so they're going to book it again. The hardcore champion Kane. Okay, who cares? Let me beat the shit out of him. I'm going to get him this time. I wish I could do something about the flickering loading screens. That always happens. Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on, bitch. Oh, you whore. There. Fuck you. God damn it. Are you shitting me right now? Fucking hell. Bullshit, he can do that. No. I reversed. Oh, that's bullshit. No. Fuck. Can I like get a little bit of a reprieve here? There you go. Things are breaking down at SummerSlam. Welcome to Beat the Shit Out of Kane Day. It's going to be uncomfortable for like 10 minutes. I'm going to make that Mankind Rock match at Royal Rumble 99 look tame in comparison to this. I wonder if we can count the headshots. Oh my god, that's like 5 now. There's 6. There's 7. Oh god, okay, he's had enough. Oh boy! Uh-huh. There's 8. 9. There's gonna be nothing left of this chair. I'm not happy until there's nothing left of this chair. Oh god, that's just unsafe. Oh boy, he's had enough. This is like D&D. Now that Kane is officially bleeding, that triggered like a special move of his. There you go. Eat shit. I'm gonna hit him 3 times. With my goddamn finish. I'm gonna make this the most uncomfortable thing you've ever seen. Shit, I can't remember how to get him up. I know there's a way. There we go. fucking no. No. Oh my god. Get up. You're gonna die today, Kane. Oh my god. No. Get him out. One more time. One more time. He's still moving. Oh, look at that. I'm gonna tap his ass out. Come on. There you go. Made that shit uncomfortable. You know it's a Mac Militant. People just watching SummerSlam going, God, I don't... What was that? That was just uncomfortable. Edge to be Chris Benoit. Sorry. And my sweet tea. There, now I got two titles. You better feature me every goddamn week. Brock Lesnar beat Kurt Angle Hell in a Cell match for the WWE title. That always seems to happen. Oh, hey, JR. Do you have a minute? I wanted to discuss something. You wanted to discuss it. What's on your mind? I don't want a faction. I want to work as a single superstar. Sure, make sure you have a good match. Yeah. I don't want to waste my time in some Survivor Series match. I've already got a tag title, and I got my hardcore title to worry about. I got a lot. I got a lot of stuff to worry about. I could do some faction storyline, but I got two titles to defend, so that's what I'll worry about. All right. All right. Dual champion, let's do this. What's my Raw look like now? Mac has just arrived in the arena. That car looks so much bigger than I am. He rolls in style, really? That looked like a fucking Mazda. Or some sort of like maybe sort of Toyota. Top of the line, no doubt, really. Doesn't come close to mine. I'm just gonna ignore him. I'm just gonna no-sell Hurricane. Like, yeah, fuck you. Time for the highly anticipated Diva Beauty Contest. The Divas! Mac will be tonight's judge. Hey! Oh my god, we're doing this again? Jazz. Jazz and Trish. Oh no, it's a close contest. Who's gonna win? Who's the winner tonight? Alright, Jazz wins this time. Oh my god! Of course, Rodney Mack would... It's like, Jazz wins, clearly. How many times are we going to get this? I hope I'm not doing yet another goddamn... Like, another goddamn thing of... How much do I... 33, okay. I hope I'm not doing, like, another goddamn thing of... Divas fighting over me. What the fuck? Oh, god! Man, they really just pack shit on during those old school Raws, didn't they? Ladder triple threat tornado tag. Shawn Michaels, Kevin Nash, Chris Jericho, Christian, Rodney Mack, and The Rock. Jesus Christ. That doesn't look anything close to special. It just... whole entrance feels awkward. I know I'm sexy. watching Nash like agilely like slide into the ring. Like, yeah, let's do it. It's time for default. Alright. I think I could do ladder matches. I should actually sit up for this. Alright, I'm gonna face someone more my speed. No, you're not my speed. Oh god. Ah, choke him out. There you go. Fuck you. I forget. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh. It's just chaos right now. Fuck you, Christian. Fuck you, Jericho. Oh god. This is what I get. Oh god. Get shit on. There you go. Oh no. Oh no. Ah. Ow. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh god, I feel in a weird way where I didn't have to fall out of the ring, so that's helpful. Shit. Well, I'm gonna kill myself climbing up this ladder consistently. But it's gonna look great. This thing is going to take like 20 minutes, isn't it? Because there's like six guys. So this is just going to take forever, isn't it? Oh boy. Oh, there goes Jericho to the outside. Oh boy. That's not good. Oh, I don't know what happened there, honestly. Oh, now it's moved towards the center. Oh boy, there goes Michaels and Jericho. This is just gonna be rough to watch. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Nope. Stay. Oh boy. This is going to be one of those days. Oh, they're all pissed at me. Look at this. Oh, I'm about to get, like, chair gang raped. Oh, there we go. Whoops. Oh, boy. No! No, get him! Rock! Rock, what are you doing? God damn it, what the fuck? Brock! What was that? What the fuck was that? What? Brock! Come on! God damn it. I don't even wanna. I don't. I don't even know what to say. I do so much to try to get where I am. And then this happens. Oh, we're in Ames. Kevin Nash. Got something to say to me? Why don't you beat it? Oh, here comes Kevin. Oh, here comes Trish. And Nash is a ladies' man. Trish, you're looking great tonight. Want to go out to dinner? Well, okay, great. Victoria's looking much better tonight. How rude. Don't you compare me to her. Cockblock Kevin Nash. You improved your heel rating, yeah. Cock-blocking Kevin Nash. Then gonna take his title from him. Crest the title shot. Oh, no title matches are available. What? Am I already in a match? Is that the thing? Is there already a title match? Oh, hardcore triple threat. Oh, boy. Jericho and Kane. God damn it. That's right. I'll defend. Boy, Eric Bischoff just wants to get those titles off me pronto. Good lord. Okay, let's move on. I haven't seen his entrance yet. Shit. Ah! Oh, this is the time that he was dyeing the tips of his hair red. I always remembered, like, the Jericho that really only had, like, the goatee, and I think he even dyed, like, the tip of his, like, he would, like, ponytail his goatee, and then like dip that red too. And then just simple old Rodney Mack, the hardcore champion. Kane's gonna kill me. Fuck you. Ow, well, there's the stairs. How the fuck can Jericho do that? Boom! Oh boy, oh boy! Oh shit, ow. That can't feel good. What? Dumb. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. I thought, honestly, it was going to be some weird, like, double team, like, unintentional double team move where I get smacked with the chair as he does that. This really doesn't work unless I have a chair with which to beat the shit out of Kane with. That's how this has to work. I have to just do it to two men instead of one. That's how this works. Ow! Thought I was helping. Oh! Oh, two broken freaking necks. There you go. Aha, fuck you. You remember SummerSlam, bitch? We're gonna do this all over again. Come on, fucker. There you go. All over again. Oh, shit. That's what I get for trying to be cute. Okay, I thought I had it. I thought I had it figured out. Targeting. Thought I had targeting figured out. Oh shit, I almost had it. Oh boy! Oh! I got out of the way. Jericho got in the way just in time. That's alright, we're in Ames. Which means we're probably in Hilton Coliseum. I'm gonna have some Hilton magic tonight. By beating the shit out of these guys. Son of a bitch. Oh god, they both have chairs. The wildest game of musical. Excuse me, I'm just gonna step in here and hit him. There you go. Good job. There we go. You stay down. Ow. You just continue beating him up with it. There you go. Excuse me. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Did not mean to do that. Here we go. Finish. Stay down, Jericho. No! No! Oh god, he's got me in the walls. That's alright, Kane's right there. And I'm not nearly as hurt as them, so I'm good. He's not doing anything. Kane, what are you doing? Alright, I'm just gonna let him submit me then. No. Kane's not doing a goddamn thing to help. Kane! Kane! Fucking hell. Is the AI supposed to be this retarded? You get him. No. You guys go face him. I'm gonna let you guys fight. There you go. There you go. There you go. Get shit on. Stay down, Kane. Hurry. There. Ref. One. Two. He missed. He missed. Oh my god. Kane missed. He dove clean out of the ring trying to break up that pin. That is amazing. He dove clean out of the ring trying to get me. Like, bruh! Damn. Hey Mario, how's it going? Michaels and Nash. I'm sorry, does that say Lance Storm beat? Oh, it's Goldust. I thought it said Goldberg. I was just gonna, like, shit my pants. It's like, fucking, you beat Goldberg? There we go. Save this. We're just zipping our way through this. I like being hardcore champion. I like being able to beat the tar out of people. They got anything for me? Seems like it. Oh, no. I can talk with Eric Bischoff, or I can go talk with Eric Bischoff. So I think I'll go talk with Eric Bischoff. Mac, you know where Triple H's dressing room is? Yeah, sure. There you go. I was ignored. Oh, good. That's fine. That's alright. I didn't need that anyway. Let me see. Let's do strength. There you go. That's an 8. We're getting there. How much do I need for the next one now? I should just save up and max out. I don't need to worry too much about submissions, but I can do the other stuff. Oh god, the World Tag Titles are on the line now. Wait, I thought we lost the... Wait, what? Oh god, I forgot that ladder match wasn't actually for the titles. That's weird. Okay. Oh, no DQ. Good. I can beat the shit out of people with chairs again. I'm feeling good. I forgot that triple threat tag ladder match wasn't actually for the titles. Alright, Evolution. And here come the champs. Default! Because I have not... How am I playing this? Emulator on my computer. I like it. Makes things look a little bit nicer, too. The only thing is, the loading screens like that tend to be a little glitchy and laggy. Who is it? Ah, fuck you. Oh, no. I'm gonna be Rodney Mac. Oh no. Come on. Okay, let's try to remember. There we go. So you guys fight, you're good. I'm just gonna be over here beating the shit out of Ric Flair. And since it's no DQ, I'm going to take this chair and just beat the tar out of him. You guys have fun. I'm going to kill Ric Flair. Triple H just noticed, like, oh god, he's killing my mentor. Stay back! Stay back! This is between me and Ric. Rock, come help! Oh god. Oh god, help me. Oh boy. Come on. God damn it. Ah. Oh, he's such garbage to fight. He's just good at everything. Fuck off. Fuck off. Get up. I was gonna beat the shit out of Flair, but it looks like I'm gonna have to beat the shit out of you. Oh boy. I was only joking! Alright. Take chair. Come on. There you go. Oh, shit. I forgot my chair. Excuse me. Oh boy. Oh, he doesn't like that. But I saw no DQ. Oh! Oh, that wrecked him. Come on. Ah, oh, fuck you, Ric. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, he wants to pull a fucking Sabu on me. Eat my ass. There we go. There we go. Oh boy. It's the legendary showdown now between Triple H and Rodney Mac. Legends will tell of the day, the first day that Triple H and Rodney Mac squared off. There we go. I'm gonna hit him. There we go. Oh. Get shit on. This is just what I do, is I'll let rock be rock. And I'll be the annoying asshole who gets in everybody's way. Ow! There's chairs everywhere. There's stairs. God damn it, Rock, you got in my way. Rock! Please help. There's only so much I can do. Oh! Ah. Ah, there we go. There we go. Oh no! He turned on his partner! Looking like an old school ECW match. Axel Rotten and Balls Mahoney. Axel Rockin'. Balls Mahoney. Flair, you better get in the match. I will wreck you. Alright, time to look at Triple H. It's the hardcore chair swinging freaks. They're back in WWE. Oh my god. Oh my god. Boo. Boo is right. Boo all of that. There we go. There we go. Hit him. There you go. I'm keeping him occupied. I think Triple H is done, but I'm gonna make sure he stays down. Yeah. Didn't even have to use my stuff. That's fine. But hey, respect, man. I know we just beat the absolute dog shit out of you with chairs, but respect. Let's see what they do. They're two dirty players in the game. They'll probably just beat the shit out of us, won't they? Oh no. Respect. It's like the passing of the torch. It's one of those weird things that for some reason I always forget that Goldberg actually is in this game. I don't know why I tend to forget that sometimes. I did beat the shit out of him not that long ago, too. I should remember that. There we go. Come on, come on! I wonder what's gonna be after this. I forget what was in September around this time. Was it No Mercy still? I'd have to assume it was still No Mercy. Hey, I could go talk to Ric Flair. Alright. I went to the ring ready to destroy you, but you're still standing here in front of me. I don't like to admit this, but you're tough. Hey, Ric, you're pretty tough yourself. Next time I won't be losing. I just earned Ric Flair's respect. Wow. Okay. Oh my god, I need more XP. I need all the XP. Do I got anything? No, I don't have anything. Come on. I got those tag titles. I can maybe go... Do I still have the hardcore title? I think I have the hardcore title too. I got two titles. Kane. Kane, Goldberg, Kevin Nash. Just like three hosses just beefing on one another. And then just a casual Austin versus Rock main event. Do I have anything for Unforgiven? Let's see. I got two titles. I would assume one of them is going to be on the line. It's kind of cool that even the Rumble feature works in my Xbox on an emulator for all of all things. Alright, let's see if I have a title match. No! Damn! Goldberg just won the Intercontinental title back after 6 days. Sean O'Hare and John Cena beat The Big Show and A-Train in a TLC match. And then Triple H beat Austin for the world title. Oh, there we go. Hey! I'm just sad I didn't get a match, and then I'm going to get run over. Oh, Booker T. Oh, God. He's going to throw the word Uncle Tom in there a few times. He says it's the hardcore title. That's just... It's like, it's because you're the hardcore champion. It's like, no, we all know. We all know why. Damn it. I'm already beat the shit out of this. God damn. Sledgehammer strike! Oh god. There we go. Ha 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 ha! Come, face me. Oh, God. All right, get up. If I can get up before him, I can do this again, except hopefully this time I'll actually... Nope. Oh, God. Oh, no. He got me that time. Oh, this is going to be a gross powerbomb under the concrete. Oh, unsafe. I gotta say, that's some impressive verticals. Alright, let's go. You and me, let's do this. Get up, asshole. Come on. Come on. Oh, God. Fuck out of here. Shitty strats. All the worst strats. In case you're wondering, yes, I'm absolutely making this be like the entire thing. I'm gonna do this until he's just dead. Come on. Come on. Now, fuck out of here. There you go. And then I'm gonna hit him with like a fucking finisher. Oh boy. Not what I meant to do, but hey. I'm sure I'll probably be up before him. Yeah, there we go. There we go. And he's done. completely done after this. Ow. Now you see exactly why I'm the hardcore champion. Yeah, that was a fun Unforgiven. You know, didn't have a match, but got to kill somebody. I just did like 5 times what you could do once and like making a huge angle out of it. And it was also because I decided not to be in a faction. We're from Vegas. There are so many chicks in this arena. Why do I have to sit next to you, JR? I was about to say the same thing. Oh, is this Raw Roulette? Ah, God! Jesus Christ, don't do that. No. No. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I have a very innovative match types that I created tonight, taking a step further, and here's the Raw Roulette wheel for some matchmaking Vegas style. Let's decide max match. Money. Ah, steel cage. I haven't done a steel cage match yet. You're gonna have an incredible match. Is this like a hardcore title match? Oh, I can go talk with The Rock. Hey, buddy. We're tag champs. Finally, The Rock and Rodney Mack has come back to Nevada. Just sounded odd. Yeah, still don't have all that much. Oh, it's just a cage match. Shawn Michaels and Test, and then I face Rob Van Dam in a cage match. I like this. I like this having the hardcore title. I like no DQ matches, where I could just beat the shit out of somebody. Oh God! Well, this is gonna be. He's gonna reverse the shit out of everything, isn't he? That's just how Rob Van Dam is. There we go. Come on. Come on. There you go. I'm gonna keep taunting to make sure that I could bring up my level a little bit. Oh. That didn't look good. All the belly-to-belly suplexes you could ever want. Overhead, normal, who cares? As I trip over my... Oh boy. Fuck your shit. Come on. Powerbomb him through the mat. Oh, that wasn't. Oh well, I'll take that. I'm starting to feel invincible now. Now that I've started gathering some steam. Die! Die! Why is there even a guy in the cage? Why is there even a ref in the cage if the whole point is he's not going to be actually counting anything? Oh boy. There's no DQ as well. Like, the only reason a referee would be there is if they were... There we go. Oh boy. Right, this is how the cage matches work in this game, that's right. Well, yeah, glad I remembered. Oh boy. There's no pin, dummy. There you go. Oh, oh. I hate that kick. Hey, he kind of sort of hit it that time. Oh my god. He's just spamming the same two moves. I mean, I can't really complain because all my... Oh. All my shit was just like... a couple of weapons. There you go. Spam taunts. Spam taunts. Finisher. Finisher. Boom. I really shouldn't have done that, because now he's going to get it immediately back up. I hate that. Like, I like the fact that there is a pin. Oh, boy. Thank you. Oh, boy. Fuck your flippy shit. I ain't here for your flippy shit. I'm going to give you a concussion, though. How about that? You mind if I give you a concussion? I think it'd be fun. There you go. There you go. Kiss him. Kiss him. Ah, it's the kiss of death. Oh, God. Son of a bitch. Oh! Is it the L1? Or no, I can't remember. Oh, God. Oh, boy. I thought there were moves that you could do against the cage. Ah, get shit on. I figured there was a way to throw them into the cage. I guess not. Oh god. I don't know what he's stretching out, but it can't be pleasant. Shit. Did I get it? Nope, I didn't. Oh, God. Hey, he pinned me, which means I'm gonna get back up. There we go. I've almost got him. I've almost got him. Ow! Ow! Come on. Come on. Damn it. Come on, get up, you asshole. Ow. That can't feel good. Man, he can't reverse anything right now. I can't get him to reverse shit. Fucking try reversing, asshole. Oh, that still didn't work. I wanted to try to do a different variation that didn't involve pinning him, because he's going to get his happy ass right back up after that. God damn it. God, what is that? Oh, I hate the strikes in this game. I feel like there should be... The strikes feel so nerfed. I guess as it probably should, but... Eh. Oh, God. What even is this selling? Stay down. There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, my God. How did he hit me? This goddamn bullshit. Stay down. Stay the fuck down. I'm gonna keep doing this until you learn to stay down. Oh my god. This game. Ow. More belly to bellies. That's when you know we're... That's when you know it's gotten serious. I wonder if I could steal his... I could do that, can't I? Ah, fuck, I forget how to do it. I thought I could steal finishers. Oh, God. I cannot, for the life of me, reverse right now. It's dumb. I can't reverse. Fucking look at him, you motherfucker! Oh, what horseshit that is. God damn it, I kicked the shit out of him for so much of that match. God damn it, he wouldn't look at the... He fucking staring at the referee, that fucking targeting system. This fucking game. I'm so... God damn it, that makes me salty as fuck. Oh, I'm pissed. That shouldn't have happened. That shouldn't have fucking happened. But the goddamn cage match stipulation bullshit, where he goddamn has to pin him, and then if he's pinning him, dude, he fucking took everything. He should have been, like, in a normal match, he'd have been done a long time before that. God damn the fucking cage match stip bullshit that was. Ah, kept me out of, god damn it. I'm pissed. I'm pissed at this goddamn game. Ah. Let me beat the shit out of him. I'm gonna beat the shit out of him. Punch him. Punch him. Fucking lay his ass out. Hope we have a match later. There you go. God damn it. I shouldn't have lost. That shouldn't have been a thing. There you go. Goldberg beating Chris Jericho. Christian winning that battle royal, and then me and Van Damme. DQs are on. Not happy how that cage match turned out. Wow, his old school. Like, he's like one of his first WWF themes. This is 2002. He was definitely using one of a kind by this point. He was definitely using one of a kind. You know it's the Mac Militant. I think this game was like, what, 03? Because I think it has WrestleMania 19 in it, so... Oh my god. Dude, I kind of hate the system of the way strikes work in this game, and I hate the system of like any finisher that utilizes a pin, like they're immediately gonna get up if the pin can't happen. And I hate Rob Van Dam, who like hits everything, and I can't reverse shit because it's Rob Van Dam. So it takes a bunch of like beating him down. But he's still gonna fucking come back anyway. Fucking die already. God. Oh, what? Really? Really? Oh, fucking Rob Van Dam and his horse shit. This little motherfucker needs to get his absolute shit kicked in. I'm not going to be happy until he is dead. Just completely obliterated. Get up. I ain't done with you. Now we're gonna kiss. Yeah! I'm just gonna keep on him. I don't give a shit. There you go. Fucking eat a finish. I know you'll kick out of it, but that's fine. You still had to eat one. There's probably gonna be at least a couple more. Come on. God! Can you reverse his ship or something? Yeah, I could do it too, fucker. Oh, god damn it. Fuck Van Damme's moveset. Fuck Van Damme's stats. It's the complete inability. There you go. God damn it. I'm not happy unless I'm just shitting on him in this match. God damn it. Reverses Everything. Welcome to Reverses Everything by Rob Van Dam. This whore. I'm just gonna taunt my way to my next finisher. There we go. And then I'm gonna concuss the fuck out of him. I'm gonna make this a Brock Lesnar match. How about that? Can I just go ahead and make this a Brock Lesnar match? How many suplexes are we gonna get on him? 3! Four! Ow. He didn't like. Oh, he's trying to do his goddamn. Why does he always do that and then. Nope. There you go. Kick out at 1. Just like Brock Lesnar. Eat another. There we go. Come on. Oh my god. 5. I'll do it like Lesnar too. I'll goad him to get up. I won't actively pick him up, but I'll just goad him on. I'm running a Lesnar match here. 6. Come on. Ow. Shit. Ow. Seven. Fuck it. Ow. Oh, no. That fucking kick, by the way. There you go. Now let's end it. There you go. Done. Don't even think about kicking out. 1, 2, 3. I get to lose most of my big matches, but then I get to come back later and just beat the snot out of them. Oh no, it's Mr. McMahon. Looking more evil than usual. Mac, you have all the potential in the world. You're making quite a name for yourself here in WWE, and I'm quite happy for you. But you're still not the best wrestler this industry has seen. I want to help you become an icon in this industry, and you can become the best ever, and I can take you to that next plateau. Oh shit. Look at the little pudgy stomach of Rodney Mac. My god. It's like when Austin shook hands with him. Now kiss. Rodney Mac and his pudgy stomach. There we go. Ruthless and vicious combination. I'm not trying to be a face. Fuck him. Fuck him. Hey, Mac. Today's place in Manchester. Sure. I'll go to the UK. Yay. But first, Canada. Let's see. Yeah, probably after October. I'll get through, like, October. We'll see how many more matches I got, but then that'll probably be it. Uh-oh. Created and mentored many superstars. All those superstars, I'm going to introduce you to the one this best industry has to offer. Rodney Mac is the best this industry has to offer. I sold out to the authority. A fair amount of this will lead the industry into the next generation of wrestling. Out there with low incomes, you'll be able to see this great talent tonight. This billionaire, Vince McMahon, will bring him to all of you. What opponent can I give you to demonstrate? RVD? Or Big Papa Pump might be better. How about Hurricane? Wait, I have a great idea. Trish will be your opponent. Everyone should enjoy that match. Oh boy. Is that gonna happen? Nah, that's fine. What am I looking at? 56? Let's do... Yeah. Someone will probably come save her, I would assume. I'm almost up to John Cena levels. The Rock beating Steve Austin. Just opening Raw with a casual Rock Steve Austin match. Hello. Oh, you haven't seen Trish's entrance. Oh, God. I don't know why Trish really does look off, and that title looks fucking huge. I think even when Trish wore it, it wasn't that goddamn big. That is gigantic. Shit, here we go. Ah. Let's see what we got. Come here. Come here. Oh, I gotcha. Oh, I gotcha. This is gonna be TV-14 at its greatest, folks. This might even get to be TVMA. Come on. Come on. I wonder how many times I can do this. She's resisting. She's resisting, everybody. I'm gonna have to make an example out of her. I love you, Trish. This is the beating of a man who cares. I do it because I love you. Oh my god. That's my goal tonight, is to just make every match of this stream just be as uncomfortable as possible. The same move every time. It's just gonna be the fucking weirdest thing you've ever seen. sniff my armpits. I don't know if you're into that. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. 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 Oh, poor Trish. Starting to feel bad. I wonder what other submission holds do I have again? Oh, oh god. Oh boy. Oh, this is just rough. Can she tap out? Can I just have her tap out? This is just uncomfortable. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's, oh boy. That was aggressive. That was quite aggressive. Oh my god! Oh, Jesus. He's finding all sorts of new and innovative ways to grope Trish Stratus. It just looks like the most awful, perverted thing you've ever seen. Oh god! Buckle bomb! Oh! Oh, I hesitated. She tried. A for effort. I wonder what they're gonna say about me after this match. Jesus Christ. I wanna Oh no. Oh, after getting hit, she no-sold my finisher. I'm trying to get behind her. I want to put her in a sleeper. Oh man, she's still going with it. Oh, there we go. I'll just do it like that. Oh. Just tap out, Trish. Just tap out. The uncomfortableness is over. Nothing after that. I should just leave it on that. Just on that uncomfortable note. Just like, I guess that was the thing. Nah, I got one more week until the pay-per-view. I could probably go for just a little bit longer. I got, like, probably, what, two more matches? Mac, I can't believe you'd stoop so low. It was a shock to me that you had the audacity to shake that snake's hand. I'm gonna make sure I break that arm at no mercy. Okay. Sure thing, buddy boy. Do I have to fight? Oh, I face D-Von Dudley. I'm gonna fight the same exact way. I'm just gonna try to grope and make out with him in the most uncomfortable of matches. Boy, they really just didn't get any of the licensed music, did they? I have to believe... I'm pretty sure Drop the Bombshell was by this point, too. I'd assume. So, yeah, they just didn't do, like, any of the licensed music. Let's see what we got. Oh, there is a change focus button. It's R1, and I didn't even, like... I must have not, like, looked. I'm a dummy. Ow. Fucker. Eat it. Oh boy. Oh boy. I'm getting manhandled. Manhandled by Devon Dudley. I'm sure there's probably a fanfic about that. Probably some weird-ass fanfic about how... just... I'll have to go back to that website that has all the fanfictions. All the wrestling-related ones. There's probably some fanfiction about, like... Remember when Devon was, like... Remember when he was in TNA and he was the TV champion and he had, like, his sons involved in a storyline? I think just the simple fact that they were around. I can imagine there being some sort of weird fanfic with his sons being, like... Titus kisses his sons on the mouth, Dad. I hope I'm not, like, inadvertently writing fanfiction. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? It's like, no, I've read some messed up stuff at this point. Don't look at me like I'm weird. I see you making that face at the screen. I know he's not done, but I might as well hit him with it while I can. Ow. There we go. Get up. I know you're getting up. There you go. Oh! I want every match to be uncomfortable. Ow. Oh, I got up that time. Oh boy. He just stood there waiting for it. And then wrecked him with a clothesline. And then wrecked him with another clothesline. And then wrecked him with another clothesline. Are you gonna stay down? And then wrecked him with another clothesline. Nope, he's still up. Stay down. I want to taunt, you son of a bitch. Oh no! One more for good measure before I end this. There you go. Right in the middle of the ring. You did a quick search for Bobby Roode, Tracy Kolusky fanfiction. Am I missing something about Tracy Kolusky? I don't... For some reason, I don't know who the hell that is. I feel like I should. How casually you said it is just like, I don't know who that is. Or maybe I do, and I just didn't know by name. Uh-oh. It's Mac! Where the hell did he come from? He's got a cat. Oh boy. N-W-O. Damn it. Next. You're not no professional lacrosse player and childhood friend Tracy Kolusky. No, I don't. I hate that NWO wasn't a thing I could put on there. I was really waiting for it. TNA did a storyline with him and Roode at one point? Okay, I kind of remember that. And I mean kind of, because it's like, man, I don't know why. I mean, TNA is a good enough explanation, I guess. It's like, why did they do it? TNA. That famous Bobby Roode. Well, careers and lives might be shortened here. Their future hangs in the balance. Who in the hell do you think I am? A thunderous shot. Retribution. Oh yeah, that's right. I should do my old style. That's how I've been. That's how I cut all the promos. I don't remember him doing that. No need for mercy. Everything is on the line. Who will be standing once the dust has settled? Realistically, I lost like one cage match to him, and then I beat the shit out of him since. So. Oh, I remember this No Mercy. That was the one with Taker, Brock Lesnar, and The Cell. With, like, Taker and his quote-unquote, like, broken hand. 30, now we'll keep it. I mean, I don't have enough for much of anything anyway. I'll definitely click that after this. Wait, what? Why is it a triple threat? Wait, I thought this was a one-on-one match. I came here expecting one-on-one match. And what am I getting? A hardcore triple threat with The Undertaker involved. What is this? $2,600. No titles on the line. Why is The Undertaker involved? He's on SmackDown. What is this? Oh, God. It's already a thing. Why? Seriously, why is Taker involved? Yep, I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna grab my little chair. I'm gonna let him beat the shit out of RVD, and then I'm just gonna chair him. I'm gonna show you what I did to your brother. Oh boy. Oh! Excuse me, Taker. Excuse me, Mr. Taker. I'm quite busy. There we go. There we go. Oh boy. He ain't got time for this shit. Nope. You two fight each other. Nope. Ooh. Tried to do something on me. Oh, I tried. Oh, I tried to reverse too. Don't think it happened. Nope. Too bad you didn't put the goddamn table up. Oh shit, I didn't expect to actually hit that. Oh boy. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Nope. I'm gonna stay the fuck out of your guys' way. It's Taker. Taker's enough of a holy shit, stay the fuck out of his way. But he's wielding a chair. I'm just gonna hang out here and let Taker kill him. I'll worry about killing Taker later. There you go. There you go. Just keep doing that. That works. I'm not gonna get in their way. I'm gonna let them beat the shit out of each other with a chair. There you go. Last ride! Bang! Shit, I forgot how to pin. There we go. One, two, three. Fuck you, Taker. I didn't even need to use a finisher. That's how good I am. Oh my god. What the fuck kind of match was that? Look at these two. Just beating the shit out of RVD. They should know who has the power. I am the chosen one. I hope this isn't the future of the WWE. Oh, God. That was fantastic. So much money. All the money. Just all the money. Perfect. That is, by the way, that triple threat is perfect. That is exactly how that crap should end. Alright. So, I said it was going to be kind of a short stream, so I at least did a little bit of an episode with SmackDown Here Comes the Pain. And, God, just the stupidity. It really is. Just, yeah. Well, that was fun. Maybe I can continue to do that. Maybe I can also continue to do that. all the way through Mania and then beyond. Because I know once you do one season mode, you can just keep going. So, we'll see. Either way, thanks guys for coming out. I greatly appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time.